Hi there, welcome back to the Scriptcase Macros course. My name is Nate Carpenter and I'm the instructor leading this course. In this video, we're looking at the SC menu delete macro. So this is a pretty simple macro. Let's go ahead and get started and look at what it does. So this macro allows us to delete an item from a menu. So let's go ahead and look at the documentation for it. As you can see, we just passed through the ID of the item on the menu, and it's going to remove any child menu items as well if there's child menu items attached to it. So let's go ahead and let's copy this and take it over to our Scriptcase development environment and go ahead and use it. So as you can see, I have a menu application set up here. Let me go ahead and run this so you can see what it looks like. So we have one main menu item here, actors, and then actor form here, or actor grid, I mean. So I click that and we're going to remove that actor grid here. So we couldn't remove actors, but we're going to remove the actor grid since we don't want to remove everything. So we're going to go to events and then the onload event here. Copy that in and then make sure I put the parentheses and semicolon there, and then I need the ID of the item. So to do that, we need to go to menu items, and there we can find the ID for that. So as you can see, here are our menu items here. So we have actors and then actor grid, and then right there at the top of that area on the right is the ID. So that's item underscore two. So that's that unique ID for that menu item. Go ahead and copy that in there and then go ahead and run this, and this should work. So wait for the load here, come around, and if I mouse over actors, nothing comes down since that actor grid option was taken away. So there's no child nodes to that menu. So that's how you use the SC menu delete macro to delete items from a menu in Scriptcase.